study of variation and latency of wave. The 5th of brainstem evoked response audiometry in north central India. Via latest results for Indian Journal of Otolaryngology and Head and Neck Surgery. Abstract. The brainstem evoked response audiometry, BERA, is an objective electrophysiological method for assessing the auditory pathway from the auditory nerve to the brainstem. To access the hearing pathway by BERA and compare differences in latency of wave 5 associated with age, gender and side of ear, left and right, in our setup. Total 257 patients were selected. There were 125 males and 132 females. All patients with auditory and vestibular complaint were assessed and underwent otoscopic examination, pure tone audiometry, free field audiometry in children, impedance and BERA. The analysis revealed that there has been progressive rise in latency, mean, of wave V with age, with a significant rise in latency in elderly individuals above 60. The analysis also revealed that latency, mean, was higher in males than females in corresponding age group. Also, latency was higher in right ear in females, but no such statistically significant relation could be established in males. There is still a need to have standardized set of absolute latency and interwave latency peak difference. Also, in such cases of inclusion and exclusion needs to be mentioned. Add tags, currently, #o.r.l. #medicine by Alexandros Sfakianakis, #o.r.l. Sfakianakis, #e.n.t, #ola by Sfakianakis G. Alexandros.